Do you want this for your phone?
No. It's not going to protect my phone.
Is this supposed to be like a cat?
Yeah. I mean, but we all know Autumn, and I drop things, and that's not going to protect it.
Oh.
I got this thing.
Case will shatter. Phone will shatter.
Look, these are all
$65 Gucci shades. I like these ones, kind of. You want?
There we go.
Probably won't get arrested.
We probably won't get arrested.
Oh, that was a parking deck we're gonna go to. The city green one. Alright, there it goes. Sad little train.
The one in Columbia takes like an hour.
How would it go by? Speed racer.
The reason I have this
anger. Oh, look, you're a little girl over there.
Somebody else got it.
Where's this place at?
It's
over there. No, it's over there.
Oh. Am I what?
Shaking?
Why are you picking them off like that?
It tastes good like this. It's the only way to eat pepperoni.
I don't understand why you wouldn't just get a piece of cheese pizza.
Because I like eating pepperonis. How is that a close up of my face? Your chips. Yes, no, no, no. Come back. Yep, 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 yep. To the left, to the right, to the right. Yes, yes. Oh,
you got the chip.
That.
You got the chip.
There you go, buddy. Eat the quinoa.
He's actually eating it.
I have more.
He's just holding it. Oh my god. He loves it. He's holding it with both hands. Are you proud of yourself or feeding these squirrels?
I'm so happy.
I want to get a better angle of it. He's loving it.
Did you
get
a picture of the
church? Yeah, so squirrel aside, pretty cool church actually. I only had the squirrel in it. But no, yeah, church is pretty cool.
Hey, Al. Hey, frisbee this one.
To what?
To our squirrel over there.
He's not gonna see this. Yeah, see, I can't. It's hard.
Okay,
let's go find it. Here we go.
Boom, straight to the feet. What have we got?
I got some Nikes on. I don't know what they are.
What price it is?
They're $20.
Steal. Next up, the jeans.
They're from Old Navy.
Ooh, clean. So what, like $3?
And then I got this Target from Sweater.
Target from Sweater?
I got this
no,
sweater.
No, you don't get. Ah, oh, jeez, busted. And then what's this jacket from?
Jackson got it.
Ooh, what is this?
It's fuzzy. It's from Altered State.
And the chip?
You know, from your local healthy grocery store.
Can I see it real quick?
No, it's turn on you.
What?
And I caught it.
Fit check.
It's just so, saying fit check is the gayest thing ever. But, you know.
Oh, your phone's on 20%.
You need to hurry up then. Air Maxes, Central 90s, pants from PacSun. From Old Navy, you know, the heater, the Levi jacket, straight from Christmas yesterday. Thank you, Autumn.
Wow, that's a wicked good view. Well, look at that one. That one's pretty. $4 million.
No, it's only $5 million.
I like that one actually. I would actually live in that.
$700,000.
I like that one too.
What do you guys think? $830,000 for this.
That's ugly.
Or $32.5 million.
No, it's not worth it. I'd rather pay $800 for that one. That one's nicer.
Don't take it, Autumn.
Why?
It's covered in diseases. Almost got yelled at. But then he saw the camera rolling. What a cool guy. I bet you those things are actually pretty fun.
The YouTuber I watch.
Do you want your picture, Hunter? I think it's funny because you think that the Christmas tree is big, and then you stop. And literally point the phone straight up in the air. We're gonna do a comparison. Autumn is 3 feet tall. The tree is like 100 feet tall, maybe. Building, the number doesn't exist.